until just a minute ago. I plan to post an analysis of Street Fight, but have stopped. According to YouTube's violent or graphic content policies, the pictures, dynamic or aesthetic, of Street Fight are forbidden. Professional promotions are exceptions. But I began wondering how these channels are creating incomes enough to run their events.